There are 1,721 new confirmed cases of COVID-19 in the province Monday, bringing the active case count to over 15,000. Today's new cases are the most we've seen announced in a single day throughout the pandemic. Six people have died over the past 3 days. Further details were not available on Monday. 186 people are currently hospitalized with active COVID-19, while 30 patients are in the ICU with active COVID-19.